Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Beni Putra. You can call me Beni. I am live in Rappam. I am a student in University Muhammadiyah Sidene Rappam. Today, I want to tell about vocabulary is the sport. What is a sport? Sport is an activity involving physical exertion and skill in which an individual or team competes against another or another for entertainment. Exercise has several benefits including improves mood and reduces feeling of depression, anxiety and stress, help lose weight, build and maintain muscle and bone strength, increase energy, whether for healthy people or those suffering from various medical condition, reducing the risk of chronic disease, maintain skin health, maintain brain health and memory, help improve sleep quality, help relieve chronic pain. Type of sport they are commonly done by the people every day. For example, are running, jogging, cycling, swimming, gymnastics. In addition, in the modern era like today, there are many sports that are competed at either the national or international level. In Indonesia, there are several sports that are the people's favorite. The five sports of the Indonesian people are football, badminton, volleyball, table tennis, and basketball. Sport activities have the main goal of making the body healthy. However, the type of exercise that the person does also has different purpose. The goal of sport are divided into four, namely educational sport, traditional sport, rehabilitation sport, and excitement sport. Educational sport are sport material used in the educational curriculum. Meanwhile, school children in Indonesia are familiar with the subject of physical education, sport, and healthy, or PGOK. Recreational sport are sport activity for fun and enjoyment. Sport rehabilitation is a type of exercise that is used to improve a person's body condition. Experiment sport are sport activity that aim to activate by participation in matches or competition. Okay, thank you everyone. Thanks for attention. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to share in your friend. And goodbye and good luck.